person in this arena.
And I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action. You know that she's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And there's the bell. And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
Oh, out of nowhere.
What intensity. We might be risking long-term damage to that arm if this match continues like this.
Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not gonna touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at that height. Did you see that? That was amazing.
This is really fun to watch.
Got out of the way of that one. Not today, too fast.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
I got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neck breaker.
Yeah, I got a much lower pain, but I don't want to talk about it right now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Huh, that might have realigned the spine permanently.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
In full control. Controlling the tempo. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Folks, we're coming to you live from Minneapolis, which of course was the home of the AWA for so many decades.
avoids the impact there.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Now that's how you do it.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
She just will not let up. Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal. Oh, ow! And she's toast.
Going for an encore here. Delivering the damage to the chest now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere!
She just wowed everyone in this arena, King.
Yeah, even me. Wow! That type of speed is so hard to contain.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And she goes for...
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Crowd here tonight in Minneapolis, a city so rich in wrestling tradition.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Avoids the impact there.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Looking to rearrange the face here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Uh-oh.
Showing an aggressive side here.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts. What a move that was. That was great.
I can tell you, these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Not today, too fast.
It's matches like this one that make divas matches can't miss television. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Got out of the way of that one.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh!
Avoids the impact there. To avoid that,
we're seeing some truly amazing
going for the cover.
One, two, the shoulders are down.
What a huge win.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
And she picks up the win.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.